And tomorrow, we're expecting to learn the names of the three people who today were charged with animal cruelty less than 1 week after a video was released that showed alleged abuse at Fair Oaks Farms here in Indiana. The three former workers are being charged with, quote, beating of a vertebrate animal. That is a misdemeanor. The video, shot by ARM, shows multiple people abusing and neglecting cows and calves on that dairy farm that's located northwest of Indianapolis in Newton County. The owner has previously said in a statement that the employees in the video have been fired. Now, the sheriff's office says they are still questioning other persons of interest in this ongoing investigation. And